game and I'm still the same and I never change just to get a deal, but I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing, yeah, you know I done it, that is no discussion, bitch. Hey, what's up guys? Henry the Blazioneer, and as you can see in front of you today, finally, I picked up one of my favorite players to play with in 2K history, Mitch Richmond. When we had the Ruby earlier this year, I just knew Mitch was going to be a hooper again. And then they announced the Diamond, and now I had to bring you guys a gameplay. Now, I ended up picking this card up for 120K. That is the reason I was waiting to get you guys a gameplay. He was going for too much yesterday. He was about 180K and then 200K earlier today, but finally I caught a window, copped him for 120. Super happy about that. Now let's go ahead and take a look at these stats before we hop into a game. So Money Mitch has a 98 offensive overall and a 94 defensive overall, 6'5", 215 pounds. Looking at the stats here, great driving layup and a 95, and a lot of you subs were telling me he has an 81 post fadeaway. If I don't get too caught up in shooting my threes or playing a sweater, I will attempt a post fadeaway. Unless there's a tall defender like Peja or something, then it might be a little tough. He's got a 95 draw foul, great. 96 mid-range down the line, beautiful. 94 three down the line as well, beautiful. When he does get to the line, he's got a 91 free throw, which is just phenomenal. 77 driving dunk, but there's nothing going on there. You're not going to be dunking on anybody. 80 dunking tendency. Mitch wasn't a posterizer. He's got 87 ball control, so he can speed boost. Decent passing, so he could really play point guard if you want him to. Good defense here. I like the 81 shot contest, and 80 steal is actually pretty nice. Not too worried about a 44 block, because after all, he's only 6'5". Rebounding's not really there, but the speed definitely is. 93 speed, 93 acceleration, 89 speed with ball. He's also got a 91 vertical. 81 strength is phenomenal, especially on defense. No one's just going to be blown by you like that. Great stamina, great hustle. His defense is all in the mid to high 80s, which I'm really happy about, all over the place. Defensive consistency of 77 is all right, but then offensive consistency of 95, very juicy. Now, when we go ahead and we took a look at these badges, finally, we got a throwback elite with a Hall of Fame badge, and he's got a Hall of Fame tireless scorer. Another reason I wanted to get this card was the Hall of Fame badge, and that's one of my favorite ones. He's also got corner specialist, mid-range deadeye, one-man, deep range, limitless range, baby. Difficult shots, pick dodger, lob city passer, catch and shoot, acrobat, teardropper, relentless finisher, break starter, and pick and roll maestro. So you see he's packing quite a bit of ammo, got some good passive badges like microwave, clutch performer, which I hope we don't have to use in any situation. But yeah guys, great badges, great stats. Mitch Richmond, I absolutely love this card. This card is freaking phenomenal. I'm excited to get you guys a gameplay, so you already know what the deal is. Without further ado, let's hop into a game and let's see what our boy Money Mitch has in store for us. Let's get into it, boys. And our matchup for today is Charlie Scott, Peja Stojakovic, Melo, Rashard Lewis, and Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. That's a pretty good lineup. Shooter versus shooter. Let's get this dub. Clamp up, clamp up, clamp up. Let's go. Good defense, good defense. Get there. Get there next time. Nice rebound. All right, let's push it. Go to Iverson. Go to my boy Mitch. Oh, in transition, pulling that three. Bang. Let's go. Nice first basket. So it turns out this guy's an off-baller, but hey, it's all good. We deal with those off-ballers nicely. We're going there. Going around the screen. We open for three. Pulling it. And green. Bean. Yo, I love Money Mitch's release. We've got ourselves an off-baller. Oh, he's actually on-balling. Oh my god, this leg. Oh my lord, that is a tough leg right there. We're going around the screen. We're open. Pulling the three. Not a green. But it's a bucket. Ooh. And missed the second one. There it is. Thank you. Going straight to Iverson. Iverson to Money Mitch. Going to the rim. And show me that wing scorer. Is it wing scorer? It's slasher, I think. I don't know. I don't even know which one it is. We'll go to Iverson. He's reaching. All right, so rumor. Oh, my God. He's leaving Mitch open. I was going to say the rumor has it. He has a green. Bean is what he has. I was going to talk about Mitch's fadeaway. But you know what? Let's just keep hitting these threes. Good defense. He's not hitting that. Thank you. Going straight to Iverson. Iverson to Money Mitch. Hit him with a Euro step. There we go. Nice hop instead. Nice finish. Clamp up. He's going to keep... Do whatever you want to do. I'm right here. I'm right here. Ewing's not hitting that. Is he missing? There he is. I told you Ewing can't shoot. Let's go to Mitch in transition. Ooh, I see Granger. He's already reaching. We're open. I'm pulling that three. Give me that assist, baby. Are you not going to on-ball me? Not going to on-ball me? All right, cool. That's cool. I'll play this game. Going here. Going around Mitch. Mitch is open. Pump fake. Let's get Kareem cutting. Kareem cut. Cut through. He's going to off-ball. Let's just feed you. Easy dunk. Thank you. Going behind the back. We're going around the screen. No problem. Going all the way to the rim. Give me a dunk. Thank you, Mitch. Let's slow down here. You done off-balling yet? Oh, he's not done off-balling. Say less. I'm going there. I'm going around the screen. I'm open. I'm pulling it. Not a green, but it's a bucket. Yo, I love that jumper so much.
All right, we got a feed takeover, Mitch, here. Let's go straight to Iverson. Oh, God, the leg. I see you, Mitch. Keep running, keep running. There it is. Catch and shoot in transition. Green Bean. Let's go to my boy, Blake. Blake, get Mitch slashing through to the rim. Go up. And nice finish. Hey, we got that on time. Let's go. And here comes the inbound. We're going straight to Mitch. Mitch to Curry. Curry, back to Mitch. Going through. Let's go to our big man inside. And going for that dunk. Nice dunk on Asia. All right, boys, let's get hoopy this quarter. Oh, you're not reaching on me. Keep trying, though. Keep trying. I'm crossing over. I'm going this way. Going around the screen. I see Mitch getting open for three. Pulling that from deep. Green Bean. Oh, man. Let's push it over our boy Curry. He's running. Let's go straight to Mitch. Mitch, slow down. Go here. Go straight to our big. Big. Let's get Mitch cutting through. Mitch, cut through. I see you coming through. There you go. Go to the rim. Nice dunk. Good defense. Good defense. Good defense. Clamp up. Clamp up. Good defense. He's going up. He's not going to hit that. Thank you. Give me that rebound. Go straight to Curry. Curry to Money Mitch in transition. Oh, we're open. I'm pulling. Green Bean again. Tell me this jumper isn't the best jumper, boy. Nice rebound there. Let's push it. Who are we going to? I see Mitch in transition already. I'm going all the way to the rim, and I'm putting it down. Let's go, boys. We're going straight to Curry. Curry is going to Clay in the corner. Oh, it looks like he's giving up. We're open. This is too easy of a shot. I have a feeling our opponent has left the match. And our opponent indeed has left the match. No surprise there. Money Mitch was killing this man. We were playing great on the defensive end, which led to amazing transition buckets. But you guys know one gameplay is not enough. Let's go ahead and let's hop into another game. All right, on to game number two. And we've got Charlie Scott, Iguodala, Carmelo, Cooking Cat, and Diamond, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. I have a feeling this is going to be a tougher game. Iggy is a great defender. But hey, let's go out there and let's hoop. Let's go to Granger. Granger, I see a trailing. My boy Mitch, open. I'm pulling from deep, and boom goes the dynamite. Yeah, this card can shoot, man. It's nice. Clamp up, clamp up, clamp up. Good defense, good defense, good defense. He's running a play. Oh, pick and roll. Go ahead, go ahead. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm right here. Good defense. Give me that. Thank you. Going straight to Iverson. Iverson to Money Mitch. Going to the rim. Alley-oop for you. Nice dunk. Let's see. Let's get our boy Mitch open for some shots. Right now we're hitting some threes, and you know it's always fun to hit a three getting open. I'm pulling from deep again. Boom goes the dynamite. Oh wait, you guys told me not to say that anymore. Let me chill. Let's go to AI. AI going straight to Mitch. Give me a screen. Crossing up. Going around. I'm going all the way to the rim. Give me a screen. Oh, finally we drew a foul. There's a little bit of lag and it's kind of annoying. But it's gonna be nice getting to see our boy Mitch's free throws here. First one is going down, no problem. That 91 rating is definitely clutch, and his release is definitely easy. Keep playing defense, boys. Good defense. Let's go. The clamps are on. We're going to Mitch in transition. Pump fake. Going to Granger. Back to Mitch. And for three, and boom. The leg doesn't matter. And just like that, this guy's back in the game. Let's go to my boy Mitch in transition. Oh, limitless range. Green Bean. We've got the fire. I see AI here. I'm going here. I see Mitch getting open there. Boom. Is he jumping? No. We're going to slash the rim. Spin. Go up. And nice finish. Not quite. Let's go back out to Mitch. For the three. His specialty. Green. AI. Let's go straight to a pick and fade with my boy Mitch. We're going around the screen. Going all the way. I see Mitch here. Going to the rim. Up. Nice take. Let's go. And just like that, he's got the lead. All right. We got to get hoopy here. We might not have to score with just Mitch anymore. We're going there. I see Kareem. Easy mid-range. It's deep. But it's green. Let's go to Kareem. Kareem is going to go to Granger. Granger is going to cross over. Come here. Where are you going, Iggy? We're going all the way around. Going here. I see Mitch open there. Mitch is slashing through. Give me another foul. No, we're going for the layup. Hey, nice reverse. All right, we're at the minute mark now. He's going to be reaching at some point. No, all right, let's go around the screen here. Mitch is going to go there to Kareem. Kareem, back out to Mitch. Slash through. Slow down. I'm open. I'm pulling that. Green Bean. Oh, my God. All right, we got 3 seconds. Let's go straight to Mitch. Mitch running through to Iverson. Iverson pulling in transition. Perfect. Bang! Let's go! Nice buzzer beater. Let's go to Iverson. Iverson going straight to my boy Mitch in transition. Slow down. Cross over. Going to the rim. I see Balake. Balake get in the post. Get in the post. We're going after to Mitch. Pump fake. Back to Blake. Blake go up. Easy finish. Thank you. That's a little Iguodala down there. He's going to be reaching. He's not reaching yet. We're going there. We're going back around the screen. Going drive through. And drive. Go to the rim. Nice pull. Nice hit. Let's go, Mitchie. Mitch right there. Pump fake going here. Oh, nice pass to the corner. Why are you double teaming me? Green Bean. All right. Let's get hoopy here. Peja is not the greatest defender. So this one we definitely have to take advantage of. We're going there. Going straight around the screen. I'm pulling that three. Not a green. But it's a bucket. No surprise. Yo, I'm seriously loving this card. Let's go to an open Mitch. He's cooking. We're pulling. I don't gotta worry about a good release. All right, Mitch been cooking. That means we gotta keep feeding. Boom, crossover. We're going there. You know where we're going. We're going around the screen. We're getting open. Slow down. Cross up. We're going to the rim. We're spinning. Give me a foul, please. Oh, no foul call.
Ruddy finishes at the rim.
Iverson in transition, going straight to Money. Mitch open. I'm pulling from deep. Green Bean. Yo, that transition cheese with him is too insane. Nice steal. Let's go. You trying to pick and roll me to death? Let's go. Run it, Granger. Don't get blocked, please. Thank you. Let's go straight to Iggy. Iggy, let's go into a pick and fade with Mitch. Cross up. Cross up. We're going through. Going through. I see Mitch open. Easy mid-range pull. Please hit that. Thank you. Oh, he's so tired. Get that rebound. Thank you, Kareem. Let's go. We're pushing it to Iverson. Iverson to Granger. Granger to Bullock. Going to the rim. Draw a foul. And one. Thank you. Let's go. That's how we get this fourth quarter going. All right. Give me that free throw, man. It's clutch. Thank you, Blake. I had the bench in earlier, but they were just not doing anything, man. Nice steal. We're going all the way. Push it to Blake. And a nice dunk in transition. Oh, I'm going to need clutch Mitch here. We're going here. Limitless. I'm trusting it. Bang. Ah, my boy Blake. Pump fake. Go up. Nice. He's pushing them out of the way. Get posted. Come here. Easy. 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 And an easy post hook. Let me take that. Thank you. Good defense, boys. Clap up. Clap up. Get clapped. Get clapped. Get clapped. Get clapped. Get clapped. That's in my... He drew the foul. That's so garbage. Yo, 2K really just bailed this man out. That's such hot garbage. Whatever, though. Go straight to Mitch. Mitch, clutch from deep. Give it to me. Bang! Let's go! All right, 1-point game, and I'm actually going to trust Mitch for the ball. Is he going to foul? He's not going to foul? He's not fouling. What an idiot. He's not fouling. We're running home. All right, let me let that energy boost up a bit. I'm not risking losing this game. First free throw. Mitch, don't lose this game. There we go. First one's going down. All right, Isa, baby, you hit such a clutch three this quarter. Boom, let's go. Final possession here. Final possession. Oh, Melo's open from deep. No! Oh, man, just like that, it's going into OT. 2K doesn't want me to win. Give me that jump ball. What? Give me that. Thank you. Good defense. Let's push it. I'm going straight to Granger Danger. In transition, give me that three. If I miss it, I'll be mad. Thank you. Let's go. I'm going to need a pick and fade here. We're going around the screen. I'm pushing through all the way. Nice dunk by Iguodala. Let's go back to Mitch from deep. That's contested. That's not going in. Blake on the boards. Let's go back to Mitch from deep. And bang! Oh, let's go, Mitch. Behind the back. We pushing. We going there. Where are we going now? Give me that screen. Give me that screen, Blake. Give me that screen, Blake. We're going around the screen. We're driving to the basket. Give me a dunk. Nope, we get the layup. And we're scoring. We're in the same situation again. Let's not mess it up. We're going here. Going there. Get to Mitch. Mitch, hold it. Hold it. Hold it. 20 seconds left. Hold it. Keep holding it. Keep holding it. Keep holding it. Going back to Mitch. Keep holding it. Keep holding it. The game's over. He's not fouling. He's not fouling. We're going all the way. I see Blake open. We're running. We're running with a dub. What is he doing? He's not fouling. Let's go. Let's go. You idiot. Blake, I don't know why I chose Blake to shoot the free throws. I guess it's because he's actually been clutch this whole game. Please ice the second one. I can't deal with another 3-point overtime. I'll cry. Oh, let's ice this, boys. Let's ice this. Let's ice this. Let's ice this. Good defense. Let's ice this. Let's ice this. I'm in your face. You're not scoring that. Let's go. Let's go. That's game. Holy crap, man. What an OT thriller. Mitch Richmond hit two clutch threes. Not one in the fourth, but one in OT as well. We win 82-79. Let's go ahead. Let's check out the box score, and let's see how our boy did. And as you guys can see, our boy Mitch came here to hoop. 49 points, 6 assists, 3 steals, 17 for 34, and 11 for 21 from 3. Yes, those stats are a bit, like, just slightly over 50%, and it doesn't look like he was a phenomenal shooter. But look at this, man. First quarter, 4 for 7 from 3. Second quarter, 2 for 2. That's the first half. Third quarter was a little tough. Fourth quarter, he had the 1-3. And in OT, he also had the 1-3. But this card was absolutely hooping. He was hitting the threes he needed to hit. He was amazing. I love this card. I think I'm going to go ahead and sell Amethyst J.R. Smith. I think that just might have to be the move for me. Because this card, he's just way more consistent for me. But there is times where when J.R. catches the fire, he's way more OP. So it really comes down to it. I'm going to hold on to this Mitch for like a day or two and think about it. But this card is a hooper. Now, is he worth the 150K he's going for? Maybe not 150K. I ended up landing mine for only 120K, so I'm happy with my purchase. I know how to use Mitch. I like that he can defend, he can shoot, and he's fast. The thing about getting cards like Kevin Martin and stuff is, sure, he's taller, but he can't necessarily defend. That is kind of why I want to get rid of my Amethyst J.R. Smith, is because I want a card that can defend. And Mitch showed that he can defend with three steals. I believe he led our team in steals. Nope. Kareem had steals. Granger had steals. We were playing great defense. So great defenders had steals, and Mitch was among one of them. I love the card a lot. I hope you guys enjoy him. If you go ahead and pick him up, I'd say he's worth around 100 to 120K, but it might be a little biased. For the stats he also has Hall of Fame badges. Like Iguodala, he's going for more MT than that. There's a bunch of cards that are really expensive, and I think you get good value out of him. His release, probably one of the best in the game. Some people think J.R. Smith's jumper is also too fast, so if you need something slightly slower and smoother, go for Mitch Richmond. Now, if you guys did enjoy this video, you guys know you gotta leave a like, guys. And for you new viewers, you gotta hit that subscribe button and join the Blazer Nation. I wanna thank you guys for watching. I hope you all have an awesome day, and take care.